videos and screenshots from the videos, I don't know. And please make sure you only clap after the sets and not between songs. There will be a 5-minute intermission, so just, you gotta go pee, do it fast. Because then she's coming back and she's gonna sing way more for you. So without further ado, please welcome Noelle!
Love. you tell him, please, to put on some speed? Follow my lead. Oh, how I need someone to watch over me. Someone to watch over me.
Bock of a year for being so supportive of me in all my endeavors. Thanks, Dad. I hope you can love me, America. I'm gunning for first prize. Here's why you should love me, America. For needs I cannot overemphasize. I make myself crazy. Being what my dad told me.
Gassy, but I'm Don't stop, sir, with a smile. talk to you somewhere outside of here. We could meet for coffee or something.
I can't have coffee. It's on the bad food list you gave me. What kind of a doctor are you?
Well, you don't have to have coffee. You could have a water or fruit juice.
It's a bad idea, me and you.
I know. Totally agree.
It's a bad idea, me and you. I've never known anything so true. It's a terrible idea, me and you. You have a wife.
You have a husband.
Stop racing, let's face it, making mistakes.
If you ever want to know the story of how we bought your crib, I'll tell you. Your crib was bought with the money I was going to use to buy us a new life. Springfield Pie Contest is starting next week. You and I will not be in attendance.
Thank you. this up so, so lovely. it has just been such a gift to be at this school. I will be emotional, so just bear with me. But it's been such a gift to be here, and I'm so grateful for the wonderful talent that I've been surrounded by to be able to do things like this. But I have a few specific people to thank tonight. Thank you to the usher, to people who have done lights tonight. This really would be Aiden, my wonderful cameraman / accompanist on the side sometimes for everything. I just really appreciate you guys being here. I want to thank the musicians, Angela and Noelle. Yeah, they're both students here. They're incredible, very talented students. And I want to thank... I want to just thank the amazing people that were a part of the show today. Jack, where are you? Oh, hi. Isn't he amazing, guys? He's amazing. I'm so grateful for you and your talent and your kindness, and for just making this process so fun. It was just memorable forever. Thank you to Shay. You are just the star of my life, and I love you beyond words. I'm just so grateful for our friendship, and I slid into Shay's DMs, everyone.
She did.
I was
best
like,
decision ever.
We're both transfers, but yeah. And Annabelle and Jade.
She's putting on her sneakers.
Okay. These two lovely people are in my studio with Dr. Hood, and so it's just such a wonderful experience to do this with you guys and come to NYU together. It's so special for me. I want to thank everyone on my team, starting with Professor Heldman. I think that you're watching. Hopefully you're watching. you sent me an email this morning about it, so I'm hoping. But thank you just for believing in me to do this, and thank you for letting me sit in your office and cry for many hours about how stressed I was about this, and I just wouldn't be able to do this without you. My amazing accompanist Mason, where is he? Come out here. just so talented, and I wouldn't want to do this with anyone else. We hype each other up like backstage, and it's just the best partnership that we have. I literally wouldn't be able to do this without you. We need the music, but you're incredible, and I love you so much. Elena Shadow, you are like another mother to me, and I love you so much. And there was a period in March where I was so ill. I could not sing at all, and I literally thought, like, everything is over, my life is over, I will never have a voice again. And Elena just came to every coaching with me and just made me feel so special and so important, and you really helped me embody just like myself and the characters, and I just wouldn't be able to do it without you. Thank you so much. And last, but certainly not least, my voice teacher.
Oh, I love you so much. Sorry, I've been told you I was going to cry. That's why I didn't want to talk about this before. I'm like months ago, I was like, we cannot talk about the recital. I will cry. but Dr. Hood and I met when I did the NYU Summer Intensive, and I just remember him telling me, I was going to be a freshman at a whole different school, but we were on Zoom together during this crazy COVID time, and he said to me, like, the last day, like, I just want to let you know, like, I'll always be on your team, and I just never forgot that, and so I just love you so much, and just the lessons we've had together have just been such a special part of my experience here. I don't even have enough words to thank you for everything, seriously. I mean, did you guys hear that? I sound pretty good. Thank you to all my family that's watching, Claire and Ashley, my two best friends, thank you to, oh my gosh, all the wonderful people that just helped me prepare for this,
Christopher Zanders, Drew Gayling. I hope they may be watching too. Thank you for all the help on the Waitress set. But thank you guys just so much for being here. It has meant the absolute world to me.